Well, that is victory secured for Soulah, who came across the line just after time ran out. So that means an additional lap was not needed. Soulah has won officially and is now breaking the laws of physics in a major way as a celebration. Where are other racers?